Hey guys, I'm back with another vlog. It's morning and I've changed. Let me move my jacket so you guys can see. So I decided to wear the red shirt but with dark blue pants because I didn't like the jeans. They didn't look good. So I changed that. I'm gonna put these back. And I'm just gonna hang these. So right now, I'm gonna put on my pants so I don't like my hair. One day for me and my brother, and she let us go out to the mall and pick up what we wanted. And right now it is currently 6:54 and I'm awake. And I'm like trying to avoid going to the bathroom because my brother usually goes there every morning, which is annoying. And like, I don't like it. But I need to do my hair. Which it's still. I'm about to pretend for him to go to school because he leaves at 7. He usually leaves at 7:05 because he's supposed to get here at 7:12. And I leave at 8. But sometimes the bus is very late. And when I say very late, I mean like until 9. You know. So I made it big enough to fit it around my head and fit like nothing. Because right now, my hair is very awful. Look. Approximately about an hour, but like your girl is bored and I'm not gonna film after I'm going to school because that's gonna be hard. That would just be a very long vlog and I'm pretty sure I wouldn't post it because I mean it's a very long vlog. Guys, if you don't like these, you can't see it, but I have an open wound right there. It really burns. But yeah, usually what I do right now is I just watch some YouTube and I've already made my bed. Like, just these little things always get messed up. Because whenever I sit on my bed, they always get like weird. Put my pajamas over here for when I come back home. And I have my blanket and my jacket right behind me. It's right here. But that's like technically it. I don't usually color in the mornings because that's just wasting my time and I have to eat breakfast and everything. This vlog is already 4 minutes. So like I'm not gonna bother to make it even longer. Oh, my parents are coming. Every time they come I have to hide you guys. Cause like my door's locked. Wait, no, it's not locked. So if they come in here they're gonna think I'm doing something weird. But yeah, I'm just like playing around with this. So happy. girls are about to come. And whenever my brother leaves, it's me and my mom left home. And she usually takes a weird... And somebody's knocking to come get my brother. They don't take him to school. They just walk down to the bus stop for school. So when you hear the TV go, Despierta America, he has to leave. And his friend came to pick him up and now he's rushing him. Now he's gone, so I can go. Okay, so I'm in my bedroom. pieces aren't large, they're just normal. Just since my hair is really puffy and looking, so I don't think I have a ton of hair. Really weird thing with me. I don't really like having my hair because it gets really poofy
And I don't like the graffiti. And I just like, no, I don't like it.
Yo ya tengo.
¿Un rollo?
Sí.
Gonna be that.